May the gods watch over you both, Jeremiah.